Yosh, I'm Dominus the Warlord, and I'm gonna force your favorite characters to fight. We got the world's strongest creature, Yujiro Hanma, versus the number one hero, All Might. Let's battle!
Part 2, Speed. All Might rocking the Elden Ring troll cosplay is no slouch in the speed department compared to a less experienced 5% Deku schmoving at Mach 7. All Might blazes at around Mach 140. Now Yujiro Hanma isn't one to be left behind either. He outshones Dopo Orochi's son, who's got a punch that can reach Mach 78. While not quite near Mach 140, Kasumi is someone that would be folded into a sack of potatoes in the presence of Yujiro. In fact, Yujiro could copy Kasumi's technique and make a better version of it, adding to its already immense speed. And once again, not even adding the demon back to this conversation, I'ma pull a fast one on y'all and say Yujiro's gonna be hitting All Might with the Iron Mike ducks and weaves.
Need some salt for my mashed potatoes.